CubeSats were originally invented to show students how to build satellites. Now NASA and other agencies are using them for missions to the moon and even other planets. By pure chance, a batch of the tiny craft had been released not long before Christopher Reddy's arrival at the ISS.
In 2014, we launched about 33 of them all out from the space station. In 2014, we launched about 33 of them all out from the space station. 33 of them all out from the space station.
So this is my room, number 33.
To develop technologies essential for lowering the cost of going to space, Lockheed Martin is building and will fly an extraordinary, fully reusable vehicle, the X-33. Its first 450-mile flight from Southern California to Utah will take just 14 minutes. To protect the vehicle from the high heat of re-entry, X-33 uses an innovative metallic thermal protection system. X-33 flies and lands autonomously. After landing, the X-33 will be returned to the launch site, be reprocessed and flown again in a matter of days, demonstrating rapid turnaround critical to the operations of a low-cost space plane. Its two linear aerospike engines propel the vehicle to speeds greater than Mach 13 and an altitude of more than 50 miles. The fuel for these engines is carried in lightweight composite cryogenic tanks, which forms the lifting body structure, creating an efficient aerodynamic design. Flying the X-33 demonstrator will prove the technologies required to make space transportation more available by reducing the cost of getting there. The Odyssey begins. Venture Star.
It's reaching altitude. Hits the dome and curves and starts falling down.
Amabilis.
Thank you.
this is my room number 33. Number 33. Number 33. Number 33.
Club, and you ain't in it.